Our next racing action comes from the United States. Belmont Park in the Test of Champions, the Belmont Stakes. 1.5 miles in this grade one affair. We have joint favorites as Noise Zone and the Coliseum. The Coliseum was the winner of the Derby, while Noise Zone was third in the Derby. Away they go in the Belmont Stakes. They come away well and go down the stretch for the first time. Leading early here is Rustica. Rustica up on top. Mossy's running well now. Mossy's going to overtake, and Mossy's going to lead them to the line for the first time. So it's Mossy out in front. Rustica second. On the inside rail is Wayward. Then the Coliseum, the Derby winners. They're in fourth. Noise Zone's next with the Prosecutor and Pine Barrens. That's Red Rag and Portal Escapades the trailer as they head past the stands for the first time. So Mossy's on top, leading them around the clubhouse turn. Mossy's up by two or three lengths over the Coliseum. Wayward's here next, then Noise Zone and Rustica. Pine Barrens is behind them on the rail, and Prosecutor's on the outside. A length back to Red Rag, and the trailer is Portal Escapade as they head onto the backstretch. 7 furlongs to go. It's Mossy leading the charge, and Mossy's up, prancing on the lead and opening up by a good margin, 5, 6, maybe 7 lengths over the Coliseum. Then it's Wayward in third, Rustica's in fourth, trying to find running room on the outside. Then it's Noise Zone and Prosecutor, then a length back to Pine Barrens, and another length back to Red Rag, and the trailer is Portal Escapade as Mossy continues on the lead and continues to keep a very steady pace. 5 furlongs to go. We head on the far turn. They're making their way towards home. Mossy's up by two. Noise Zone's next. Then the Coliseum. Rustica's fourth. Rustica's starting to move up now. And Rustica's making a move. Mossy's there with the New York skyline in the background. Mossy's all out and trying to lead them home, but here comes Rustica. Mossy and Rustica are the two leaders. Down the stretch they come in the Belmont Stakes. It's Mossy out there in front, Rustica's second, a few lengths back to the Coliseum and Prosecutor. Then it's Wayward and Noise Zone, but it's Mossy leading, but here comes Rustica. Rustica's pulling even. It's Mossy and Rustica within the last furlong. Rustica's now taking over. Rustica's making a nice little pasta. Rustica serves it on a platter, and Rustica will take home the Belmont Stakes. Rustica ran very well. Prosecutor for a second. The Coliseum was third, but Thunderspark takes home the win. Rustica, a surprise winner here, was seventh in the Derby and seventh in the Chester of Oz, but it comes to a winner here.